I was striking a classic when you close their eyes before you. The night before Christmas, at all of three of things, while a creature was stirring while I stabbed him in the face. I was feeling all tucked in his bed, while reaching from the air. The creature was speaking, not even in the although somewhere George Bailey was about to jump off his bridge.
That's just a wonderful way you're mixing up the story.
You're mixing up the story. George Bailey survived, though he was in quite a pinch, when he was saved by an angel from Booville called the Grinch. The Grinch and George Bailey owned a ski lodge, so they say, that was saved by Ethel Merman, Bing Crosby, and Fanny Kay.
You like it's a
little out of the door, there arose such a child, I sprang to my bed to see what was the matter. Away from the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up his sash.
Thunder.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of twinkling to objects below.
We what? To my wondering eyes should appear of a ninja who brought with him violence and fear.